Titans faced off against the Texans, a special tribute was held for a longtime Titans fan whose husband lost his life during the 1 October shooting.
I think about him every day, and I know that I have to continue his memory.
Heather's husband, Sonny, was one of the 58 people who died during the shooting while shielding Heather from bullets. Before the game, the Titans introduced Heather as the 12th Titan. The team also donated $10,000 to the Sonny Melton Scholarship Fund.
Well, the newest